Jeannie, and this is the Perpetuity Bar Mitzvah Imitation from Carlson Craft. This imitation was designed by popular artist Shel Rummel. This contemporary imitation is printed on bright white textured cardstock and features a flowing border of watercolor blue, purple, green, and maroon to frame your imitation wording. This imitation measures 5.5 inches wide by 7¾ inches high. The reception and response enclosures print on bright white textured stock with coordinating designs, and the informal notes print on folding stock to allow for a personal message to be written on the inside. This imitation comes with double bright white envelopes. We show the outer envelope here with the return address on the back flap, and the inner envelope has an optional silver lining inside. You may purchase this imitation ensemble at invitationsforless.com. To assemble this imitation, begin with the imitation and all of your enclosures face up in front of you. First, pick up the reception card. Place that directly over the imitation so the bottom edges are flush. Then move on to the response card and tuck that underneath the response card envelope flap. Place that directly over the reception card. Pick up the entire ensemble and insert it into the inner envelope so the front of the invitation is facing the back of the envelope. Close the flap and turn it around and insert that into the outer envelope so the front of the inner envelope is facing the back of the outer envelope. Close your flap, seal it, and you're ready for mailing.